Matt as well.
Hello.
And at the moment it's filling with the desk, so I'm going to keep bustling. So yeah, we are on the radio, we are launching a late breakfast show, which is every single day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 3 to 4 o'clock on Ford Radio. We've got some great stuff on top lined up, haven't we, Matt?
We most certainly have. This is probably the most excited I've ever been in my short 23 years on this planet. Yeah, we're getting loads of people come across the week, all our talents, and they are talents.
Brilliant talents.
Look how beautiful they all are.
Look at the whole year, and we should mention that actually this spring, that we are actually broadcasting live from Coffee Row.
Yes, which is a pretty exciting phenomenon. First time I've broadcast from a coffee shop. Question James, that's what his name is. We've become informal acquaintances now. He's very quiet, never shy. And there's been nothing weird about you carrying him around for a whole day. That's what all the friends I do not like as much as you say. Oh, give it just another couple months or so. We are live on Ford. Get down to Coffee Revs, get your discounted muffins, get your discounted coffee. Nick, why not? You fancy a bit of coffee, don't you?
I do. I need to wake myself up. It's early morning.
And come join in with the official morning.
Let the magic begin. I just came to